This is Trip. Welcome to my channel. Today I've got some pizza. Little Caesars, $5, hot and ready, classic pepperoni pizza. Check it out. Nice box. This is what I call lunch, supper, and maybe lunch tomorrow. Check it out. I like thin crusts, but this one is not so. It's not so terribly thick. It's good. There's a lot of pizza for only $5. I think they sell it with a thin crust, and it costs maybe like it says on the website, Little Caesars is all about their $5 hot and ready pizzas. I'll be lucky to eat two slices. they like to hear whispering. I was a little self-conscious of my whispering because I have some whistles in my voice, but I try to make everybody happy and maybe I'll get better at it. So turn the microphone up a little bit, so I'm experimenting with that too. The pepperoni is my favorite pizza. Well, Supreme is my favorite. Fingers. And someone told me even the napkin makes good ASMR. I didn't think much about it. Maybe it's true. No. Six pieces left. I won't have more than two, and I won't eat the bread at the end. Normally, I would always eat this. I don't like to throw things away, but I find that I have so much pizza that I don't have to eat the ends of it. So good. And the parmesan, the cheese, great. how to find pretty napkins. Cashier took the order. She calls to the back. Small pep. That's what they say for a small pepperoni. Pizza within about 2 minutes after I placed my order. Should I have it for supper tonight?